Hey guys, Akeem here, and today I'm going to tell you a Steven Universe story I wrote myself. It's the untold story of the events that took place after Steven watched the VHS tape of his mother Rose Quartz in the Lion 3 straight-to-video episode. This is a fanfic I like to call Lion 4. Greg explains it all. It was a starry night in Beach City. Steven ran home from Big Donut to tell his father Greg,
Dad! I watched Mom's tape!
Greg responded.
Oh, you did?
Greg was worried, unsure of what to tell his son. Steven said,
Dad, I want to know everything.
Greg paused.
Okay, but it's not my place to tell you, son. I promised your mother I would leave it up to you to find the answers to her past. She always told me that when you're ready, you'd seek the answers yourself.
Steven, with a worried look on his face, said,
Well, is there anything you can tell me, Dad? Something, anything to lead me to where I should go to find the answers.
Please, Dad, I need to know.
Greg said,
The answers are somewhere in the temple. When you're ready, I mean really ready, to find the answers you seek, there might be a real storm in the room, full of answers to questions you never knew you had.
Be careful, son. Steven said,
You got it, Dad.
Now, this is a little piece of fan fiction I decided to create for all of us to prepare for the Storm in the Room episode, serving as a means to bridge the gap between the Lion 3 episode, which I personally felt should have had a follow-up episode with Steven confronting Greg with questions about his mother. With Storm in the Room, hopefully Steven and us fans will all get the answers to the questions we all have. This is just a snippet of some of the Steven Universe fanfiction I've personally created. I literally have notebooks full of Steven Universe fanfiction. If you all enjoyed this and want to see more Steven Universe fanfiction such as this from me, leave a comment down below and let me know. Like and subscribe for more Steven Universe videos. There's a variety of content here, and I would love to share with you all. Thanks for watching, and as always, I will see you in the next one, friends. Peace.